It's Janice here and welcome to my channel. So good morning! Today is the 29th
good morning.
Of the 5th. Ayan, meron naman tayong makulit na bata dyan.
Good morning!
Ay, naka.
Sali din ako.
Huwag ka na sumali. So today is the 29th of the 5th. And we decided to watch Aladdin dyan lang sa may Santa Lucia. Kaya ayan, let's go ahead and get ready. So first, movie will air at 10:50 a.m. Time check, it's ayan, 10:04 na. We need to at least go out at 10:15. Kaya ayan, nagmamadali na ako talaga. As you can see, ayan, ito lang ginagamit ko, ching chan soup, mabalik na ako. Nagbabalik ang ching chan soup. And, ayan, may pahangin effect tayo dyan sa background. That is because sobrang init talaga. Kahit umaga pa lang, maglakad ka lang ng konti, ay plakak na talaga ang iyong pawis. So, ayan. So, after ching chan soup, ito lang talaga yung ginagamit ko sa mukha para, alam mo yan, yung mawala ang mga pimple marks and, of course, ang tigyawat. So, after that, by the way, we will be reviewing another lip tint pala. So, if you wanna know what that lip tint is, just please keep on watching. Alrighty, so, let's go ahead and get this. I've filmed this one. This is the Pretty Secret lip and cheek tint. Nakakapag-film na ako nito and apparently nabura ko. Yun yung sinabi kong nabura ko dun sa may review ko naman sa Vice Cosmetics na lip and cheek tint. So, ito na nga yun, yung Pretty Secret lip and cheek tint. I only bought it for 75 pesos. However, 11 months ago, the price was just 59 pesos. Imagine. Hi, grabe ang rate fluctuation best. So, ayan, bilisan na natin at baka ma-high blood na naman sa akin si Bernard. So, eh, vlogger na ba?
Ay, gusto makita yung pao.
Babilisan mo na. Mag-ready na kayo. 10:15, alis tayo. Ayan, wala nang panggulo. Ayan, so, eto na nga. Sobrang simple lang na ito. Ayan, itong Vaseline Lip Therapy. Let's put some on our lips because as you know, almost all of lip tints are super drying, maybe because of its water content, but let's go ahead and check this out. Sobrang pigmented niya. Ayan. Ayan. Diba? Plakak na plakak ang ating labi today. And let's put some on my cheeks. Time check, it's 10:07. Wait. Ayan, 10:07 na. Bilisan natin. Maya, may blood na naman si Burns. Sabi na naman ang tagal ko. Ayan, lagay tayo sa cheeks natin since nawawala na. Ay! Ay! I don't think na yung pat-pat will work on this cheek tint. Kasi yung sabay, sobrang ganda niya mag-blend nung ginamit ko siya. Tsaka nagsiset agad siya. My gosh, I don't know if I will still continue this on my cheeks. But, ayun o, kita nyo ba? Ayun o, may mga patsi-patsi siya dyan. I think I will have to skip that on my cheeks, kasi ayan o, sobrang nagpachi-pachi siya dyan. I will use this Vice Cosmetics na lang. And I will be using this, ano ba? Beshi on my cheeks. Kasi ayan o, nagpachi-pachi siya. But then, sige na nga, try na nga natin. Siguro bilisan na lang natin yung pagbiblend para alam mo yun, hindi siya magpachi-pachi. Pataas, bes. Pero ang pangit, halatang-halata yung mga pinaglalagyan ko. I think I'll review this pretty secret lip and cheek tint on my lips na lang, and then I'll use Vice Cosmetics on my cheeks kasi, ayan o, as you can see, tumuo siya agad. At ang pangit niya tignan. By the way, I'll be using Beshi on my cheeks. Sobrang blendable nito compared dito kay lip and cheek tint. Na-review ko na to. If you wanna see what my review was on this product, or I'll be putting the link below so at least you can watch it. Ay, hindi yung pagkakalagay ko. Sobrang blendable nito. Siguro pag-aralan ko muna kung paano ko i-apply ng maayos yung Pretty Secret. So, at least, di ba? Hindi naman, ay! Bonggalers! Hindi kayo magmukha ako. Oo, yun ito. And then, let's... Ayan, as you can see, natanggal yung mga patsi-patsi niya dyan nung pinatungan ko siya ng Beshi. Ayan, so tapos na. And then, let's put some powder and then that's it. So ayan, ready to go na ako. Hindi na lang ako magkikilay today kasi it looks okay naman. Although may mga kalat-kalat akong buhok dyan. Care na yan. So, ayan. I'll keep you guys updated mamaya. Baba na ako at baka magayat si Vern. Bye! Hey guys, just an update. It's... Wait. Ayan. 11:35. In the morning, and ayan, pinagdaro lang namin si Alana at Imo doon. Puro lang doon guys, 150 per hour, and I would highly suggest na magdala kayo ng socks para at least din na kayo magbayad ng 20 pesos for your kids. So, ayun, after an hour, kakain lang kami and then we'll watch Aladdin. Apparently, we weren't able to catch up doon sa 10:50 a.m. the first show ng Aladdin. Ah, by the way, just an update. Ayan, oh, meron pa rin siyang tint. Sabagay, hindi pa naman ako kumain at uminom. Mamit, tignan natin kung may matitira. So, ayan. I'll be back. Bye! Hey, guys! So, ayan. Papunta kami sa Wolf. Ayan. Nakabili na kami ng ticket sa Aladdin. Grabe, 2:30 na pala ngayon ang sine. And then, may nakuha kaming stub. Pag nanood ka ng cinema, may 5 tokens. So, ayan. Laro mo lang may. And then, I'll be back. Hey, guys. So, ayan. We were advised to buy at least 20 pesos worth of tokens to avail yung 5 free tokens per each ticket. So, ayan. Ano? Walang cashier? Wait lang. Hanap lang kami ng cashier. Hey guys, so ayan, nandito na kami sa loob ng theater, pero nandito kami sa CR. Kasi naglaro yung mga bagit sa Birds of Fun nga. So, since madumi ka lang kamay, ugas mo na kami kamay, at ayan, nag-grocery ako para tipid. Hey guys, so we're back home. And ayan, as you can see, wala na nga yung tent. Then, and nawala yun nung kumain ako ng kung ano-ano at uminom syempre ng C2. So, ayan, wala na siya. But then, ayan, yung vice, oh, plakak na plakak pa rin. Pero nga, yung vice, plakak na plakak pa rin. And, ayan, sobrang oily ko na rin. Ayan yung mga pores ko. My gosh! Mga naghuhumiyaw. But then, I'm so happy today. I had so much fun. Guys, panood din kayo ng Aladdin. Sobrang ganda ng kwento. Hindi mo papansing 2 hours or almost 2 hours kayong nakaupo. Kasi sobrang ganda. Di na ako magiging spoiler sa inyo. But then, let me just provide you my final thoughts about this pretty secret lip and cheek tint. So, packaging wise, I can say na it's simple, super handy. Kudos kasi they have noted vloggers' feedback. Kasi ayan, my expiry date dito. Manufactured date was 25th of April 2019. And then, expired date is on the 25th of April 2022. And they also have the shade. Ayan, kita ba? My gosh! Di kita guys, kahit ganun eh. Sorry, kasi ano lang yan. Front camera lang yan ng phone ko. Sabi nga ng aking katrabaho, I'm sorry, okay. But then, ayan, yun nga. Sobrang cute ng packaging niya. And then, may stopper siya. Ayan o. So, I think for 75 pesos, ano pa ba ang iyong mahihiling? O ano pa ba ang iyong ikikeme root, ate, mga hanash mo dyan, be, sa 75 pesos, mag-i-inarty ka pa ba, diba? Parang so far, this is the most affordable lip tint that I have ever purchased. Although, I only have four lip tints that I got in my pouch. So, ayun, and then, okay siya sa labi. As long as you will not drink that much or eat that much, I don't think na mabubura yun. Kasi mag-iiwan at mag-iiwan talaga siya ng tint sa iyong mga labi. But then, for the cheek, I won't recommend it. That's because nagsiset siya agad. Kaya, nung pinakita ko sa inyo, diba, may mga patchy-patchy. Tapos, pinatungan ko siya ng Vice Cosmetics na lip tint, which makes my cheeks more natural. Hindi naman sobrang natural kasi pag may pagka-pink-pink siya, ano te, Miss Tita ka, te. So, yun nga, masyado siyang nagsiset agad. I don't know kung anong technique ang pwede niyong gamitin para mag complement siya dyan sa cheeks niyo. But then, I would say na that will be depending siguro sa gumagamit. I don't know kasi I'm not a pro. Ngayon lang din ako medyo nagme-makeup. Alam nyo na, tumatanda na tayo, besh. At hindi natin pwede, besh, kalimutan at neglect ang ating sarili. We have to look decent. Ganon siguro. Or at least, ano bang term yon? Decent. Formal, no? That's not the term. Ewan ko guys, ang hirap. Hindi ko talaga makuha. Ewan ko ba, pag nag-vlog ako, yung mga gusto kong sabihin, hindi ko masabi. Pero bago yun, ang dami kong nasasabi. Pero, I would definitely purchase this. Kasi nga, diba, for 75 pesos, lalo na kung ikaw ay on a budget, Beshiwap, this is the right lip tint for you. Or siguro kung pro ka, meron kang magandang magagawa para mag-blend ito ng bonggang-bonggang sa iyo cheeks. Kasi it's not as blendable as other lip tints when it comes to cheeks. Kaya medyo eke siya sa akin cheeks. But for lips, yan, besh, mag-inarty ka pa ba? But, for their shade, I don't think it matches the shade which is indicated on the box and on the bottom. Ayun, kasi nga, may parang hot pink o may touch of pink yung shade niya. Hindi ko alam, but then I don't feel like it's rosy red. Pero kayo na mag-judge. But then, okay na okay talaga to sa akin. By the way guys, I won't be able to provide you with the ingredients kasi natapon ko na yung box nito. Apparently, kasi nag-film ako nito pero yun nga nabura. So, ayun. Punta kami sa Santa Lucia, bumili ako nito. This is from Skin Potions. So, I bought tong tomato serum. I'm so excited to use this. And their dream cream. Dream on with this tint on. Oh, taray. Nung pasabi. Tingnan mo ang bongga ng packaging best. Tapos ganyan. O, diba? Ang cute, cute. So, stay tuned for my upcoming videos. I'll definitely provide you guys with an update or my review regarding these products. And then, another product that I bought is this. This is from Mumuso. I bought two shades. Kala mo naman, marunong magkilay. Ayan, so I bought this for 99 pesos each. Ayan, isang dark brown and isang light brown. Kasi check ko kung anong mas bagay sa akin. So, ayun lang sa akin sa ngayon. If you like this video, please do not forget to hit on the thumbs up button. And subscribe na rin to my channel if you wanna see more of your... more of my reviews and videos. So, ayan. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!